This has been discovered after the State Minister for Bunyoro Affairs, Jennifer Namuyangu's visit to the most destroyed parts of the forest, where cultivated fields are visible and trees are cut.
It's Uganda and a few other countries that have some of the species we see here. Like in Bugoma, this is where we have the mahogany species and the other species, the myzopsis, the albizias, and some of these trees take a long time to grow, but they are valuable trees, trees of high value, and when people come and encroach on them, it is a loss to the country.
Namuyangu says the forests are a source of income to the government and finds it disturbing for people to destroy them, and she says that they are going to cancel 26 of the 28 land titles that were illegally acquired as they look for a way of planting the forest.
It is also a source of material for furniture, for timber, which we can use for construction, and definitely the craft material, medicines, so we can count the values of trees. They are endless.
The minister now wants to sit with the leadership of Bunyoro Kingdom in order to conserve the remaining part of Bugoma Forest.
Well, again, here we are going to engage with the kingdom, because what I've discovered, everybody, prince, the princess, what, everybody has become an authority. As far as I know the person who would speak authoritatively on kingdom matters would be the prime minister.
The sector manager in charge of Kasindi, Alex Obonyo, has disclosed that around 800 hectares of the forest cover has been destroyed by encroachers.
So far, in rough estimate, the area which I estimated they must have been destroyed is about 8,000 hectares. So far, most Jangwale, Mwangazuma areas. Because really, destruction is only in areas where we have claims. Like this other part, where there are no claims, very intact. There's nobody claiming right from here, all going this way, this other side of Bugoma. No claim, area is not disturbed. Can't see any maize in the forest. But Jangwale area and this side going back to source where there are claims, that's where you get disturbed and encroachment.
According to Obonyo, 58 people have so far been arrested in connection with the destruction of the forest, including a priest.
Yeah, we have arrested so many people, we have prosecuted so many, others are in prison, others have taken to Kampala. I've taken about so far 58 people in Kampala, Uganda record, and they are all remanded in Luzira. Recently, 2 days ago, I've taken another one, whom we found with timbers in Changwale, the priest, the honorable I've been talking about.
Amlan Tumusime, the Chikube District Resident District Commissioner, says over 20,000 people have so far been flushed out of the forest that has been left bleeding.
We as Chikube District Security Committee have held several meetings. We have taken action. A good number of people we have flushed out, about 20,000 to 30,000 people. They came from different parts of this country, even others including outside Uganda. And we have also arrested many and they have taken them to court.
The locals say that they are ready to preserve the remaining part of the forest because of its immense benefits to their community. This land became vacant when the government of Obote abolished kingdoms. And when they were restored by this government, the kingdom reclaimed this land and it was even demarcated then. Part of the forest was taken by the kingdom, but we pledge to protect the remaining part. Bugoma Forest initially covered 41,142 hectares in the districts of Chikube and Hoima, but 800 hectares have been cleared by encroachers. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.